To help you maximize your electric power and fuel efficiency, your Toyota Prius Prime is equipped with hybrid vehicle, and electric vehicle auto modes. These buttons, located to the right of the shifter, activate the modes. Pressing the HVEV button activates electric vehicle mode. This indicator will illuminate in the instrument display. Electric vehicle mode helps maximize your power efficiency. It also has an EPA estimated range of up to 25 miles in EV mode. The system delivers power based on the hybrid battery's output range without starting the engine. The system will only start the gasoline engine if the vehicle exceeds 84 miles per hour, or the battery's charge level is depleted. Pressing the HVEV button again returns the system to hybrid vehicle mode. There is not an indicator in the instrument display for this mode. When hybrid vehicle mode is active, your Prius Prime will use a blend of power from the gasoline engine and hybrid battery to provide ample driving power while keeping the hybrid battery charged. Driver input is not interrupted or restricted in hybrid vehicle mode. Pressing the EV auto button activates electric vehicle auto mode, and this indicator will illuminate in the instrument display. Similar to EV mode, EV auto uses electric power. However, the gasoline engine may start more frequently to provide additional power based on the driver's needs. When the hybrid battery alone can provide appropriate power, the gasoline engine will turn off and the system will run on electric power. Pressing this button cycles you through power, eco, and normal drive modes. These modes work with the hybrid vehicle, electric vehicle, and EV auto modes. Please note that these are separate systems and operate independently of each other. For more information on the drive modes, view the Toyota Prius Drive Modes video.